For my right hand, I'm going to use Blue Heaven Nail Enamel Remover, and this is how the packaging looks like. It's a plastic bottle, this is not glass, so that makes it really travel friendly. I am purposely not fast forwarding this part because I want you to see that how this product performs in real time. Honestly, I have never tried any other brand's nail paint remover because I never felt the need to try out one, because this one works very well and this is affordable, so that's why. And I have already gone through one bottle of this product, which says a lot that I really really like it. Apart from this product, I have tried one more nail paint remover product which you will see later in this video, and that is also from Blue Heaven. You can see that ki maine ek hi bar cotton par product liya hai, maine do bar nahi liya hai, matlab ek hi bar maine jo starting mein liya tha wo sufficient tha mere pure 5 fingers ke liye. This is the final result. You can see how neat and clean my fingers look, and there is absolutely no nail paint residue left. Next up, we have Blue Heaven Dip and Twist Nail Paint Remover. Reason why I bought this, because I was very intrigued by the concept that you have to just put your finger in this product and your nail paint will be removed. And I saw a couple of videos on this product and reviews were amazing. There was absolutely no limitation to it, but I did find one which you will see in the video. So coming to the packaging part, it's a very basic packaging, and it's a plastic bottle, tub, whatever you want to call it, and there's a sponge in it and there's a solution, and you have to just dunk your finger in this jar and your nail paint will be removed. When I tried this product for first 3-4 times, it worked magically. I was so impressed, so damn impressed with this product. I will no longer buy the solution wale nail paint remover because how convenient this product is. But sadly, when I tried this product for 7th or 8th time, that's when I started to see its true color and why I will not purchase this product ever again. So from a distance, everything looks fine, but if you look at my fingers closely, you can see there is some pink tint to them. That's not an allergy. It is because of the residue that is left in the solution from the previous nail paint, which is sticking onto my fingers, and that's why they are turning pink. It doesn't hurt or anything like that, but it does feel sticky. Here is the side-by-side comparison of both the products tried on my hand. Here I'm just trying to get rid of this pink pigment, but it is just not coming off. I will have to wash my hands. That's it for the video. Let me know your thoughts on these products in the comment section below, and I will see you in my next one. Thank you.